wasting his time on my Insta spent. बोलो क्या कहते हैं?
ये
Amazon से ऑफिस चेयर जो हमने Amazon से खरीदी है, इसकी अनबॉक्सिंग हम करने वाले हैं और इसके पार्ट किस काम आते हैं, कैसे यूज करते हैं और कैसे इसको हम असेंबल करें. सो वील असेंबल इट. सो विद दिस चेयर वील गेट दिस बुकलेट जिसके अंदर पूरा लिखा होता है कि इसको असेंबल कैसे करना है. विल शो यू स्लोली स्लोली विद द स्टेप्स. And this box contains seat and backrest. Do we have seat and backrest? We have everything. Seat and backrest, mechanism, hydraulic and hydraulic cover, wheelbase and Allen key and screw. Already disassembled our four screws and we have put this mechanism already and then screwed it back. So this is done. This step is done with our seat and now we are going on the next step, that is this hydraulic power will attach to this wheel. Cube steps, but we have no idea what is the use of it, but we'll know. So now we are going to start with the functions of this chair. So you can see
first it can move very easily, there's no issue in the wheels, and if the wheels are constant again I can revolve around very easily, that's not an issue. I can go up and up, so it has quite a good height for long height people. For my average height I have to be on the almost lowest part. The headrest is fixed, this is not movable. If you want a movable then you need the expensive one, and plus it can tilt if you open the lock. It's initial lock, so I can go up to 60.
The lock is down there.
Here's
in the mechanism.
So here's the lock. You need to just push it in, then it will not tilt. If you pull out, it will get tilt. Right? Up and down, and that's all the basics of this chair.
So thank you so much for watching our video. We'll meet you in another video. Bye! This is the hydraulic cover. No! Yeah! This is the hydraulic cover. सबसे पहले कौन बैठे हैं? मिस्टर या मिसेज मनोहर? हाँ हाँ कौन बैठेगा? Show us your happy face. Sorry guys, अगर आपको पीछे से ये आवाज आ रहा है कि आम ले लो या नींबू ले लो या टमाटर ले लो, ऐसा होता है. सब्जी वाले आते रहते हैं घर के बाहर और आवाजें भी आती रहती हैं. So we are really sorry for that.
Bye bye.